and welcome to goVirtualOffice's Too Many Disparate Systems, the Benefits of an Integrated Accounting System. My name is Leslie Chicker, and I'm the Senior Solution Consultant here at goVirtualOffice. Today, we're going to talk about some of those challenges. Then we're going to look in NetSuite and see how we can solve that. And then we'll talk about what's next in the video series. A little bit about goVirtualOffice. We have been a NetSuite solution provider for over 14 years. With our 40 plus employees, they are industry experts. So they have actually been in the industry and not just implementing software. We have over 100 customers that we have implemented with over 500 various projects. Our vision is to always exceed customer satisfaction, be a market leader in cloud-based software, and be a great place to work. So with those too many disparate systems, what does that mean? So we may have our order to cash system, and then we might have our procure to pay system. So you may be finding that your inventory is a challenge to manage then, or maybe you're creating spreadsheets outside of the system, and now you're going to have to do some sort of manual entry to get that information in your system. And again, those silos, right? So maybe even you have your operations in one system, your CRM in another system, and your financials are in a third system. Now, what do you do with your customers? Where's your system of record? Because you're managing your customers in three different areas. So how do we achieve that? Well, with NetSuite, you've got one system that is managing all of that. So we have our customers in one system. Our inventory is in one system. So now we can manage our order to cash through, and we can set up our vendors to manage our procure to pay. And now our inventory is adding or subtracting accordingly, and we have that full visibility because we have one solution. So let's take a look at what that means. So here I am in NetSuite. I have my multiple roles. So as I'm in a sales and AR, I can see things like orders to invoice, purchase requests to approve, sales orders pending fulfillment. I could create a sales order. I've got my customers and contacts and my items. As I move over to an inventory manager, seeing some of the similar things, but I'm also getting to see my items to order from a purchasing standpoint. Purchase requests again to approve, but now my orders to receive and fulfill. And then as I go over to like a controller role, now I have my periods to close, but I still have those same sales orders, but maybe I'm the prover, or my bills to pay that are coming from that procure to pay process. So let's just take a look at a sales order here in NetSuite. So again, we could see the transactional relationship as well. So I have a sales order. I could quickly see its status. And now if I go to my related records, not only am I on my sales order, but I could quickly see the shipment and the invoice that was related to it. And if I drill down even further into my invoice, under its related records, I could see that it's paid in full, and under the related record, I have the connection to that payment. So now I have the entire order to cash process. If I go to my purchasing role, I can see because of my inventory and the way I have it set up, I may have some bills to pay and, you know, purchase orders to build. The other thing I could do is I can run to my inventory team. And now again, with that same item set up, I could see that I have items to order. And so if we actually look at that, because of this item being set up in the system, I actually already have a preferred vendor. I could see my inventory and what its status is. And now I could even establish default pricing to come into my purchase order. So again, these are all ways that with our item master set up, our vendors, our customers, and then the workflows that are available in NetSuite, we could tie everything together in one system. So I'd like to thank you for joining me today on Too Many Disparate Systems, the benefits of an integrated accounting system. Next up in our video series is simplifying financial statement consolidations. Again, thank you for joining me today. You can reach us at sales@govirtualoffice.com. There's our phone number. And again, please check out our website where we have lots of tools to help you when selecting a new ERP system.